second. I just want to make sure everything is uploading correctly. I absolutely hate it when things don't work the way they're supposed to. So let me have a look here. Give me a second. Ugh, clicked on the wrong thing. Damn it, it's not taking the name. What the hell? Let me see if I can change this real quick. Because this ain't right. Ugh. Irritating. One second. Okay, and we're back. Had to adjust a couple of things on Twitch because they weren't going according to plan. Anyway, first look at the game for me. I just stumbled into this cave. We can listen to this guy again if you want.
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
He was gonna say a bad word. As someone who uses a lot of bad words, I know what he was doing. I think we need to get out of this cave is what we need to do. Oh, there's some greenery. Something's growing. Oh, wait a second. Let me see.
And maybe that's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and a wee smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew we'd be forever.
I don't know if she's in love or psychotic. It's hard to tell the difference sometimes, to be perfectly honest. Anyway, guys, this is Rob for Games New to Me. Welcome back, and we are doing not really a playthrough, just a look at Horizon Zero Dawn. And investigating what all these dead people had to say. Let's see what this guy says.
Pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Just wanted to finish that because he started it. Not very religious here, but I know my basic prayers, so there you go. And he was obviously Catholic. Which, actually, that might be interesting to the story. I don't know how many people would know that that's a Catholic prayer, so. Let's see what else we find. I'm not that eager to get out of here yet. I'm looking for dead people. I think I came from over here. No dead people there. Is there a dead person here? There is a dead person here. Do you have anything to say? I don't think so. Let me see if I can try to be positioned. No, can't get to him or her. Oh, another guy. Hold on. Interesting. Very religious people died down here, obviously scientists, and they've either forgotten prayers or rewritten Amazing Grace, as is the case with this person. Do you talk or not really? No, you don't, you didn't record. You're just kind of melting into the floor, aren't you, buddy? Yeah. Don't want to talk to the girl with the gigantic head. I understand. We've already listened to him, I think. Find a way out. Yes. Did I look over here? I think I did.
And pray for us sinners now.
Yeah,
and at the hour of our...
Yeah. Alright, I've listened to everybody. And they've got, like, misremembered Catholic and Catholic prayers and Christian songs. So.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming.
What happened? Resume.
Oh, Mother, be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
That's right. Stand up for yourself, kid. I like that. For a 6-year-old, very strong-willed.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy.
You're only just now coming to that conclusion?
You will learn to hunt.
Wait. So you're letting this kid run around and you haven't taught her anything about surviving? That's insane. Alright. Whatever.
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
I'm not sure if this is happening on Earth or not. It very well might be, and if so, it's like a post-apocalyptic...
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Okay.
Good. Now eat the berries.
How do I eat the berries? Oh.
They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
I can see your skeleton. Human roast. Sorry, couldn't resist.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Looking for things to collect. Is there something I can do?
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Who the hell builds these things?
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
Okay.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Well, I thought you were going to teach me how to hunt.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Why are we hunting machines? Do we eat them? Have we evolved stomachs that can process metal?
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Superhero pose.
He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay. Ooh. Goodies.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Actually, I don't know. I'm picking stuff up.
Ah! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now,
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow.
Wait, I got stuff to pick up. Hold on. Hey, Roast. Hang on. I'm finding stuff here. Like you told me to keep. Alright, where'd he go? I guess he went over there.
Stop wasting time.
You stop wasting time.
Aloy, over here. There's the herd. Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Where the hell is he?
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
I don't know where you are.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Where the hell are you?
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
I'm trying to throw a rock.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Alright, that worked. Huh. Okay.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
I got stuff to collect. Hold on.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Okay, let's see. Metal shards, wire. Take
Harvest
off.
The kill, Aloy. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads.
L1 to open weapon wheel. Alright. Oh, okay. Crap. Alright.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Hold on, I got something over here to pick up. Wait a minute. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
How'd I transport in front of you?
A Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick. There are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back.
Keep firing! Aim for the eye! Firing!
I think it's dead. Metal shards wire. Cool. That worked.
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
I didn't die.
We train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Wait a minute, he can hang on. What kind of alloy am I? Just out of curiosity. I know that's intentional, the name. Aloy, alloy. An alloy being a combination of metals. Are we gonna shoot the boy? That's a broken hip, at the very least, and probably some cracked ribs, if not spine.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Who's gonna say kick his ass?
It will cause a stampede, and it will trample him.
I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
After scanning for R1 tag of control. There's a rabbit. Hi, bunny rabbit. He doesn't care about the rabbit for some reason.
Do this slowly and quietly. Can't let them see me.
Gathered something? Let's see what we got next. Gonna turn around in a minute.
Got to be careful.
Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. Alright, he walks around. There.
I need to see their paths.
So far, so good.
Almost there.
Okay. Right behind it, we cross into the next bunch of weeds. Like that. And
there he is.
And make sure. Walks in circles. and go up to the sky.
Hey!
What?
How is this?
Better. He's just hanging out there. Well, if he's just hanging out, then we're just gonna cross. Guys are just feeding. Alright, I'd say it's safe. But I'm a 6-year-old girl, so my judgment is questionable. Gotta head over there. Let's scan the Oh, the bunny rabbit. Can't tag him. Those are the horses things. That is a watcher. Hostile machine. What is... But it is just hanging out. It is not doing anything. So we cross. Actually don't need the machinery for this. It's not exactly that complicated. Alright, let's see. Oh, which way am I going, first of all? I'm heading the wrong direction, aren't I? Well, hell. Ain't that just a fine how do you do? Alright, let's go back. Come on. Come on, guy. I need the tall grass. Don't really, because everybody just seems to have stopped. On account of this is a tutorial area, I figure. Right, that guy's walking around. Alright, we're good. We are golden! Gonna make a loop around, and we are going to need to go that way. Down over there, so we go into these grasses here. I've got mad skills, boy. Alright, come on, turn around.
How is this possible?
Yeah, it's possible. I got mad skills, I told you. Ha! Yes! First trophy earned. Followed Rose's teachings.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
She... Boy!
Save me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips!
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Yeah, slap him upside the head for not listening.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
And it's rude.
We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way. Seal your lips.
Seal lessons of the wild. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Stay away, no mother.
Wow, sick burn. Okay. Alright, flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose Fist and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose Brain, Aloy will use her insight, and I didn't read the rest. Doesn't matter. I get the point. Do I hit him in the head? No. Let's be nice about this.
Oh! Hey!
Mad skills, like
Children,
I said.
Away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here. Hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Yeah, rub it with a rock. That makes sense.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
I just realized she is literally the red-headed stepchild. That bow sucks.
Thank you.
no fast time events. I hate fast time events. Quick time events, what am I saying? Quick time events, please no quick time events. Okay. He's got gray in his beard. Wouldn't the battery on that earpiece thing have worn out by now? It's been years. I don't know how old she is, but...
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving, and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Ah, level 3 reached. Okay, find the point of the spear. Find Rust. Save. Oh, okay. Enter reflexes. Land from a fall. Or jump. I don't know, let's see, concentration. While aiming, toggle R3 to slow down time. Critical hit, R1 for special damage attack on downed enemies. Precision, light spear attacks have an increased chance to knock off armor and components. Pardon me. Tools menu, lure a single enemy to your position. The target will be the closest, most centered in Ella's view. Forager speeds up healing from medicine pouches. Gatherer. Press R1 to perform a silent takedown. Oh, I like that. Can I get this already? What's the cost? Let me see. Yes! Nice! Let's see. Time slows while aiming during a jump or slide. I don't know how to slide yet, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Landing from a fall or jump is completely silent. That sounds intriguing, but let me see. That could be beneficial. But I like the high damage attack. Increased chance. Speed up healing, that could be, you know, useful. Well, what was the last one? Gather additional natural resources when foraging. I think this early on, I don't really need that. While aiming, toggle with R3 to slow down time. I think that might be... I can do one more, it looks like. Let's see, what does this one do? Completely silent. That sounds useful. Press R1 for high damage attack on downed enemies. Yeah, I like that one, but I can't do that. Let me see. Speeds up healing. I think this is the one to go with. Downed enemies. Did I learn it? Alright. Press R3 while aiming. R1 to fire. Alright. Let's go find Rost. Your spear can knock off machine armor using R1. Try it on the training dummies. Quick save. What exactly? Alright, I guess we saved. What have we here? Gather Ridgewood. I forgot how to craft things. Let's pretend I don't need to yet.
I'll find a use for you.
Sorry if I'm coughing a bit. I've still got... Well then, look at that. That worked pretty well. I like that. Alright, wait, where am I going? I'm going... Oh, wait, I can pick something up here. Try it again. Craft, hold on. Let me. Like I said. Okay, that's the map. Oh, wait a second. Hold on. Crafting. This lightweight bow trades power for faster reload. Okay. Let's not do that yet. Ammo. Let's see. Hunter bow arrow packs. Karja Hunter's bow. Okay. And this last one, travel. Provisions for long journeys. Fire arrow. Okay, I have. Let's see. What do I need? Don't have enough. Okay, I'm 19 of 20. And let's see, what am I? Metal shards, that's what I'm lacking. And for this, I need metal shards and 3 blaze, whatever the hell that is. Increase the size of your weapons. I like that idea, but I can't afford it, looks like. Can't afford that. Right now I'm just looking at what I can, what I have resources for and what I don't. Hunter bow quiver. Increases hunter bow quiver capacity to 30. I don't know what quiver is. Traps pouch. Increase the size of your traps pouch. The size of your portions pouch. Yeah, I can't do any of these right now. High power traps used to ambush enemies, health potions. Yeah, I can't do any of this stuff apparently right now. So, that means that we are going to go find Rush.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? he doing up there? He's just standing there.
I hope he's not
suicidal.
What's
going on with him?
Okay, climbing is easy in this game. Alright, before I go into a cutscene, let me see. Alright, there's the cutscene.
Aloy, you're here.
Let's see, is everything okay?
When you said we were gonna go hunting, I didn't realize you meant I'd have to track you down.
We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Let's see, is something else bothering you?
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Seemed kind of passive-aggressive there.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so.
Let's see.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
Alright, I'll get the parts.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also gonna pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Okay, let's see. Talk to Grotta. Okay. I'm not gonna do tutorials now.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Okay, and let me see, what is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, that's where Grotta is. Fire, fire. Mother's Heart, okay. Wow, everything's pretty damn close, alright.
So much for being the Embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
First, let's quick save. Can you fast travel with these fires like in Dark Souls? I forgot how to make arrows. Oh no, Isaiah, hold on. What do I need? I don't have any metal shards. Okay. I gotcha. Alright. Go collect stuff, I guess.
Mother's heart. Two more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Should I be able to scan him?
Keep your eyes front and just keep going. Goddess, forgive me, but it is forbidden to talk to outcasts.
Can I attack him? Is that a good idea? I guess I can't attack him. Maybe that's why I'm an outcast. I don't talk to people who mutter to themselves. What'd you say to me?
Just my luck. Running into the motherless here.
Oh, come on.
I have nothing to say to an outcast.
You're gonna talk to me.
Why does she think the tribe's laws don't apply to her? We must follow the rules of the tribe. They are there for our protection.
You realize that by not talking to me, you're actually
not
talking to me, right?
Enough to respond to an outcast.
See, that is communication. You're communicating that you're an asshole.
Look out below!
What? I guess I'm heading this way. So this is open world, eh? There's gotta be a fast way to craft. I can't be opening a menu every time. Oh, wait a minute, what have we here? He disappeared. Uh-oh, I've been spotted. That's not good. Pick that up.
Andy?
What the hell was that? Oh, shit! Oh, you suck, dude. Well, I killed one of you. Okay. About got a little bit overzealous there. A little bit overzealous. little bit too excited. There was absolutely nothing stealthy about any of that. Climb out over here. Okay, that was not what I was expecting.
Else will help me.
Yeah. Would you? Can you hold on? Whoever the hell you are, just hold on.
I need to speak to you.
Doesn't everybody? Nothing really. Go, because I screwed up again. I run out, now I got 9 more. One down.
it. Nothing to see here.
Oh, nice!
Sharp and looming in the rain.
Let's see. I'm not looking for quests. I'm looking for. Well, I not do anything right now. Yeah, I know I can craft. I'm just not looking to do that right now. Let's see who the hell was talking to me.
Please, a word?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
Let's be an ass.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
All right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
All right. Let's see. Alright, let's find. I'm already doing a side quest. God damn it. I think I killed it. I did, that's awesome. Nice. Oh, shoot. These things are all over the place. I need a thicket. Oh, nice! That was awesome! Yeah, come on over here. Come on over here, I got a surprise for you.
Spotted.
Oh, that one's nice too. Anybody else coming over here? Uh-oh. You're angry, aren't you? Oh, nice! We're just killing these things left and right. Anybody else coming over? Okay, you're down. Works for me. I got one arrow left. So I got rabbit meat. Oh, those guys are irritable.
I need this.
Oh, how the hell did you see me? I'm healing up. That's good. Okay, this is actually a fun game. I gotta be honest. I'm enjoying this. Let's see what else we can kill. I see a whole bunch of them over there. The music just got like all hunty. Bow arrow packs. Yeah, let's make some of these. There's gotta be a faster way to. Crap on you! it down. Down and out, baby! Down and out! Let's go get the parts from this guy. L1, open weapon wheel. Oh, okay. Oh, very nice. Alright, I can craft like that. Cool. We all want to open weapon wheel. Gotcha. I like that. That's cool. I like that. What have we here?
No point in carrying my weapons without any ammo to fire.
Oh, I ran out of ammo, okay. I can't make any more, really? I'm not sure what I'm lacking, but I'm lacking supplies, obviously.
It's heavy. World's going white.
I hit the wrong button. No. No. Oh, right in the ass. Anyone coming over here? That I need to know about. Let's see what we got over here. Sound that silent. Not bad. Not bad at all. Pick up the supplies from this guy. I wish that menu would go away. Right between the ass cheeks. Oh, Jesus, I know. Yeah, very nice. Can this menu go away now? I get it. I get it. Ah, right. Stupid menu won't go away.
That must be Alana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Yes, L1, I get it. I don't need to craft any goddamn thing right now.
Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here. I need help. I can't get down.
That's your
I'm
problem?
Stuck up.
Yes, I heard you. Shut up.
Somebody, please! I can't get down. Help! Somebody, please! I'm surrounded!
Stupid menu, and these rocks are not getting anyone's attention.
I can't get down. Help!
Not this time, Alana.
Yeah, get rid of them, please!
Good night, sweet prince.
Yeah, teach them a lesson.
Stupid menu. I mean, fine, I'm holding L1, I get it. Lay the hell off.
Finish them off!
Self killed 10 max. Alright.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, can you wait a minute? How do I get this stupid menu to get...
I just want to thank you.
Okay, fine. I made fire arrows. Great. Where is she?
Hey, come over here. Please.
Oh, there you are.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Alana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died.
Apparently, it wasn't very effective.
My father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
All right, fine.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Follow Arana's tracks. Alright, let's take a break here for now, and I will be back in a bit, and we will continue with Horizon Zero Dawn. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please thumbs up, like, and subscribe, and I'll catch you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.